If your vendors have preferred ways of paying, you can now specify this with a cool new feature in Sage Intacct's new R4 release. When we go to access our bill payment screen and pay our bills right away, we'll see that there's a new column related to preferred payment methods. This column is purely informational, but it does pull in the preferred payment method from the vendor record, which your staff can then use when creating payments and ensuring that you pay vendors using the preferred method. Now, there was another column that was added in the R3 release, which is the vendor compliance field. If you haven't had a chance to watch our R3 video, definitely check that out for those updates. But from a high level, Sage released vendor compliance in the last quarterly release before this one. And if a vendor is out of compliance for your compliance rules of validation, you can configure your system to then disallow those payments. Now, there's a lot more details in the R4 release that we could go over. Make sure to check out those longer videos we did. As always, thanks for watching. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out.